As an orthopedic surgeon, we do everything we can to try and save the limb. But when it comes down to life or limb, then sometimes we'll have to do this.